Crawl here, and I'm at SHOT Show 2018. I'm checking out Wolverine Airsoft's new modular training weapon. This is their full HPA rifle. It is milled from real steel components. It is HPA, so it looks like right now it's going to have the Inferno Gen 2, which is a number of stocks and systems compatible with it. It does have, using their mag, it does have empty mag protection as well. They are aiming to have this out by late spring, so look for this soon.